Hey, it's me, DJ Fishing Man, out here on the farm this morning. I've been doing a little weed eating this morning, but it got a little hot. And I decided to take a break and make a video and say hi to you. And I wanted to introduce you to some of the new members of our family. One of the new additions is Sasha, right here.
How you doing, Sasha? What's Sasha doing?
Sasha is a great Pyrenees. Look at that pretty girl.
Pretty girl. It's a pretty girl, yes it is.
Sasha's a great Pyrenees. And we got Sasha for the specific...
Yeah. What about that? Oh, you got that loving.
We got Sasha for the reason that we have other new members of the family also. Here we have Angel, who is a fainting goat, Kiko mix. And here we have Brownie, who is full-blooded Kiko. I've got a pond out here that hasn't held water since it's been built. I mean, it'll hold a little water, but then it always drains out. It's a little sandy here. All the old-time farmers I've spoken to said you need to get natural pond sealers.
Hello.
This is the boy, obviously, and his name's Chester. Here we have, what is her name? Oh yeah, Puddin'. This brown, light brown girl, female here is Puddin'.
What are you doing, Puddin'? Puddin', can I pet you? Huh? Well, come here, Puddin'.
Look, she's got her tail straightened out there. Come here, Chester. Hey, Chester, looky here.
Oh, goodness, looky here.
Look, Chester. Let's see here.
Hey, Chester.
Okay. Chester, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong, Chester? What are you screaming for?
They're a little scared and they hadn't quite got used to being here yet, but we're going to put them out in the big, in the pasture out here when they get used to it a little bit, when they get just maybe another week or two older. So those are the new additions to my family, and I'm glad you could be introduced to those today. And before I go, let me say thanks to all the subscribers, the new subscribers. And if you haven't subscribed yet, the button's, I don't know, it's somewhere around here, but it says subscribe. You know, you can find it, I'm sure. I have confidence.